Here's a little demonstration of how I tried to spin my own plarn using my sewing machine. So I threaded the end through the little bobbin winder here, tied a knot, push that across, pull it out, and then just press the presser foot down there, and we'll see. Pulling it around, let's have a look, and it spins it around to make it into a tighter yarn. There we go, it's making it into a tighter yarn than, see, there's the original, and that's tight.